Hello everyone, and today I'm going to be starting my peacock feather mosaic. So 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 just wanted to say thank you to all my subscribers. This is 1 month into since the creation of my channel, and I am just shocked and amazed at how fast I've grown. So I just want to say thank you all so much for your support. Peacocks. I've always really liked them. Where I grew up, we had peacocks around there, and we used to go and collect their feathers. One bad thing about living close to a peacock is they do like to be noisy in the morning. They make a very loud and obnoxious sound. That should be good for our blues. Now we'll do the orange. So, I recently played through Portal 2 for the first time. I had played Portal a long time ago, back when it first came out. Really enjoyed it. But I had never actually played went ahead and played Portal 2. A lot of the ASMR videos I've been watching recently have been referencing that game. It made me want to really play it. So I played through it, and I was actually so incredibly impressed with it. It's a Valve has got some really great games, and Portal 2, that series is among their best. And so, of course, after playing that, I have been playing through the Half-Life games. It's got me into the wanting to play those Valve games. Don't play a whole ton of video games. Although I do enjoy them. And have played them off and on throughout my entire life. So that's that. And we've got some green going around there. But yeah, I guess back to the channel. 1 month. It's grown way faster than I would have ever expected. I've gotten some really incredible feedback. Thank you all so much for all the great feedback I've gotten. Given me the opportunity to express myself artistically. It's been very satisfying. ASMR is just such a nice sensation. It's something that just really can make me mindful. And honestly, helps me make better, healthier, more positive decisions. When it's amazing when you are de-stressed, you don't have worries, you've got enough relaxation, how much easier it is to be positive. Yeah, sorry I haven't done any of the storytelling ASMR. I really want to get started on some of that. But I wanted Robin Hood to be the first one that I did. Unfortunately, the weather just hasn't been very conducive to getting out there into the woods, and I really don't want to compromise on that particular one. I want to read the entire thing out in the woods for you. See how these nippers are actually putting these neat little curves into here. Some kind of unique really like mosaics as an art form. It's almost like a combination of sculpting and drawing. So, I mentioned I was playing Portal 2, and basically I started playing it and was instantly addicted. So I ran through it in basically 2 days. The night after I beat it, I had a very interesting dream. I dreamt that I was the character in Portal 2. Well, I was me, but I was in the facility, in the Aperture Science facility, running around, and obviously Gladios was there talking to me. What was really interesting part is that, I've been listening to the interesting part, I've been listening to so many ASMR videos that rather than the regular female computerized voice that Gladios has, or GLaDOS, it was different, both male and female ASMR artists. And actually, once I realized what was going on, I was able to actually realize I was in a dream. And I was able to start lucid dreaming. I don't lucid dream all that often, but when I do, it can be fun. It wasn't lucid dreaming in that I was able to completely change the environment or anything. anything like that. I was still trapped in the aperture science facility, but I was able to imagine myself rather than the human as the robots in co-op mode. And so I was running around in my dream with a little buddy, and so that was kind of fun, kind of weird, you know, makes you wonder, or made me wonder, maybe binge watching particular ASM artists might make me hear them in my dreams. I don't know. It's kind of weird. To be fair, the person, the first ASM artist that the voice turned into, was the one I was listening to when I fell asleep. So there's probably has something to do with that. Wouldn't, you know, it's not too much of a stretch of the imagination to imagine that's the reason why. But I know I've been back and forth and back and forth, but I really didn't plan what I was going to even talk about in this video, so sorry about it's how sporadic it is. But I'm hoping that the weather should be nice this weekend, so hoping to get out there and do some hiking, and hopefully I can get some reading on Robin Hood done. I think I'm going to re-record the preface and just combine that into the same voice, or in the same video as the first chapter. I went and listened to the preface of Robin Hood. It's, I don't know. So, figure. And I think it might be better to do the reading in a soft-spoken voice. Okay, well, I think I'm going to call that a night. Let me know what you think so far. I want to finish this one up soon so I can mount and grout this one and the other one I made at the same time. So.